costume. I thought he was still down at the Performance Center.
Not tonight, Corey. Chase is ready to show the WWE Universe what he can do.
His opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 190 pounds, Aria Daivari.
Daivari brings a no-nonsense style and approach to the cruiserweight division.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Aria Daivari.
Well, you could say he's had a rather abrasive relationship with the WWE Universe, but I don't think he cares.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential,
and I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
He will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
Let's talk about Aria Daivari, a superstar who not only has a wealth of riches to his name, but an impressive wealth of in-ring experience and intelligence.
Daivari also has a wealth of bad attitude. He's an entitled and arrogant superstar who wants everything handed to him on a silver platter. We'll see what he has coming to him in this match.
The springboard attack fails to land.
Daivari out of harm's way.
Quick thinking from Daivari.
Nice cross body.
Be his undoing.
You might be right. Daivari's cocky attitude might make it easy to lure him into some bad situations, and it may only take a few well-placed hits to rattle Daivari's confidence.
Oh, elbow to the face. We got to cover. Gets his shoulder up right before two.
He's trying to get this done fast, looking to avoid going into deep waters.
Countered it just in time.
Oof, kick finds it.
Down with a snapmare.
Oh. He's going for it all. Splash!
Picture perfect.
A brutal attack by Daivari, doing whatever it takes to get his way.
This is in total disbelief right now.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this.
Vicious right forearm.
And that was something Daivari couldn't buy his way out of.
Daivari out of harm's way.
Sidewalk slam.
And Chase is brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, somehow Chase has to turn the tide.
Pulling him in for the backbreaker. Ouch.
got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage.
Sidesteps that.
Eight!
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Nine!
Taking it outside the ring now. Comes back into the ring.
Some of the action from the previous match.
Here is your winner, Aria Daivari.
He really wanted this one bad.
Yeah, what a major win for him here. You have to think tonight was a crushing setback for a guy who could really